Hello everybody, Dad here from Dad and Dax Play Games, and we are starting up a new series, single player, of Space Engineers. I'm getting ready to spawn in a planetary lander, and let's see if hopefully I get a decent area to land in. Now, with this first thing we got to do is set these to this. The batteries are a little wonky right now. So if you don't toggle them, they don't really have a lot of fuel. So what I'm doing is I'm looking for a patch of ice. And it's not looking good. So I've dubbed this series Space Engineering School Dropout because I'm terrible at this game. The first order of business is going to be to try to land this thing without crashing it. Not going to hold my breath. I don't see any ice around here at all. That's going to be a problem. My goal for this is to, at the bare minimum, make it to the moon. Then we'll see how far I can get from there. So we've got just under an hour of fuel. I'm gonna start coming down here and see if maybe I can find a uranium patch. And that will extend our flight distance a bit. These dark patches on the ground are the ore deposits. So we've got quite a few down here. Hopefully one of these will be uranium. I was hoping to land on one of the lakes, because those are frozen over and that provides ice, which will get us a lot of hydrogen for hydrogen thrusters to get us out of the atmosphere. Now watch my speed and my elevation. Start arresting some of my speed a little bit. I'll start coming down. Let's see what this big one is over here. Now I do have my inertial dampeners on. Those will slow me down. And they'll basically try to hold my position vertically. At least for the atmospheric thrusters, not necessarily so much forward or to the sides. There, I got a nifty little tree down there. So, gotta keep an eye on our power usage. Hopefully, this will be uranium. That would be amazing. I can always build a little scout craft to try to find some ice. So one of the first order of businesses is going to be to land this thing, convert it into a base, and then try to find some power sources. Uranium is the primary. I will set up a solar array farm. Now, once we get a little closer, I should start seeing what ores are here. So we have cobalt. We're gonna need a lot of iron. Uranium, sweet. Silver is gonna be nice. Okay, so I think this spot will work for at least a temporary spot. And I do have the hostile environment on, so I have to watch out for the space dogs. I landed. 3-point landing. Let's lock the gears. Let's get in here and let's hop on out of here first. And let me see. I'm gonna start reclaiming some of this stuff. Nope, I don't want to do that. Oh, gotta turn off my thrusters. Derp. Fine. Okay, thrusters. Let's make a group for this. Thrusters, save. Toggle those off. And what else do we have here that I can turn off? Gyro. Let's see. I'm going to turn my lights off. That'll save a little bit of power. Panels go off. I don't need those. Programmable block. I'm going to get rid of anyway. And okay. Let's go hop up in the flight seat, see how much power we have. 38 days. Okay. That's not too bad. That'll get us a start at least. Let's set up my toolbar. Because I need to have my firearm. How much ammo do I have? 3. I'm going to take 7 more. Shut that. This little grassy field. Now the problem is the uranium is too far down. I can't see it. Let me hop in the flight seat. At least get a bearing on this. So that way I know where I'm digging. Pretty much straight underneath me, just to the left of the landing, front landing gear. So just over here. Make sure no dogs are coming to get me. And there are some puppies. Where there's one, there's going to be more. Whoa! I hate those things. Now I got to be careful. Hydrogen is going to be at a premium because I don't have any ice. Computers off of that guy. I gotta take out at least this first wave of dogs. Okay, didn't damage anything there. So start digging a tunnel. Should be coming back anytime now. I'd really rather not get stuck in a tunnel with that guy coming at me. So what I'm doing is I'm using the right click. Basically all that does is it destroys the material instead of mining it. Trying to get this a gradual slope so I can walk in and out of it. And I did not do a good job of that. Almost back out. There we go. So there's my trench. Let's get back down here. Find some uranium. I'm just kind of spiraling down a little bit as I go. Cobalt. So cobalt's that way. Where was the uranium? Let's keep going this way. Okay, let's make sure I can get all the way back up top. A little bit of a snag point there, that's not bad. Take my helmet off. Refill everything. And I'm going to take one hydrogen bottle. And I'm going to place the motors back. I don't really need those. There's the puppy again. See if there's anything else. I also got to pay attention to what direction the sun's coming down in. It's night right now. So unfortunately, I can't even start a solar farm yet because I don't know what direction the sun's going to be coming in. Let's branch off this way. Cobalt's that way. Cobalt's also that way. How deep was this uranium? Silver, uranium. Oh, okay. So I gotta hook back towards the ship. Oh, I just need to go deeper. Okay, let's continue. Still got dogs out that way. So if I go this way, I think. Just keep going down. Well, that's just getting worse. I'm definitely an engineering school dropout. I can't even do a mining tunnel right. Come on, let me out. Okay, fine. Cobalt's that way. Just keep going down. Eventually we should start picking up the uranium. Hopefully. Okay, uranium is this way. getting closer. Almost there. I might get some of the cobalt on the way back up. There we go. Now I'm using the left click. And I will get a little stone. I'll need some stone for some reactors for the gravel. The munchkin's bedtime. Well, let's see. How are we doing on weight? I think that's enough stone for now. All the little nuggets are pushing me around here. Come on. Gotta be careful that these don't, like, fall on me and kill me. That'd be embarrassing. Come here. So, where was my exit point? Huh. Ah, there we go. Derp. Stone's getting in my way. Let's just pick it all up. How much stone do I have? Ah, okay, only 1,000 units. It's not bad. I'm just gonna mine out a whole bunch of this, and I'll worry about picking it up. No time for finesse. I'm standing on all the boulders, rolling around. Okay, weights. Getting close to max. Where's my exit point? All my textures are kind of blending together here. Right here. Yeah, okay. Get on out of here, start refining this uranium. It'll get us a couple more days worth of power. Hopefully. Maybe only a couple hours. I don't know. We'll see. There we go. This stuff was deep down there. Chip away with the left click a little bit. Come on. Really? There we go. Okay, so we're back to the grass layer. Almost out of here. Let's get the gun out just in case there's any puppies around. Anybody? Anybody? No? Okay. Now, first order of business is we're just gonna drop that in. Drop that in. It should start sucking it into the refinery. And actually, let me see. Refinery is where? Actually, do not want this to use the conveyor system because I don't want to work on this stone yet. I don't really need gravel yet. So that's going to start pulling it into the reactor. See how much time we have now. 10 hours. Okay. Not too bad. Now, what else? I'll take this timer block out. I do not need that. I will never use the timer block. Or will I use the programmable walk? Gyroscope I still need for now. LCD panels can go. Yep, nicked my battery just a little bit. There's that. That gets us some displays back. Put everything in here. We also have this cargo container down here is basically for doing the the solar arrays, and then we also have enough for a couple batteries for a station. Power cells. They actually just changed the textures of all of the stuff, so we're trying to figure out what it is. Let me see. We'll go with a light glow. There we go. Now. So, 11 hours. We have uranium. So this could definitely be a spot where we could set up base. Okay, we're back. Just had to take a quick break to help get the 5-year-old in bed. So, let me see. I don't want to set up a solar array yet. I'm not certain this is going to be where I'm going to stay. Let's see. What I do want to do is come just up on my platform and make a GPS location. Uranium, cobalt, silver. There's that. I am going to grab a little bit of this cobalt. Let's see. Cobalt was, I think, off of this chute. It'll get me the closest to the cobalt. Yeah, cobalt was down here and I'm almost to it. Nope, not gonna do that. Right click. Give myself a little bit of a ceiling room here. I got way more stone than cobalt. That's like I said, I need the stone anyway eventually, so not a huge issue. Inventory's full, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna get rid of a big rock. Come on, get out of my way. I was hoping it was gonna roll down a little farther. It did not. That, and we'll take the last little bit in stone. Now we should be able to get out of here relatively so easy. And we stay to the right. There we go. Now I've got both the predominant ores on this patch. There was silver, but I haven't found that yet with my hand drill. So what we're going to do is store the stone here. And then we're going to take this down to here. And We'll start gonna do some cobalt next. So cobalt's there. Where was the next patch at? Let me set up a group here. Thrusters on off. Okay, so we got a little bit of time here. Let's go over to this one over here. Maybe we can get some iron. Iron would definitely be nice. Nice big iron deposit. We need iron pretty much for everything. Nickel, silicone, magnesium. Okay, let's touch down here. I want to make sure that I make my GPS marks at ground level. Kind of bugs me if they're floating above the ground. So we're on a little bit of a slope, not much. Just want to make sure I'm doing a three-point landing. Let's tip back just a little bit. There's that. Engine's off. We're a little sideways, but we're flush with the ground. And I forgot what was here. What do we have here? Magnesium, nickel, and silicone. Okay. Here. New from position. Magnesium, silicone, nickel. Okay, I don't really need any of those yet, but I am just going to mark it. Let us see. Cobalt. I think that's going to be enough cobalt for now. We're going to put this down into the... Where is it hiding? Not the refinery, the assembler. There's that. Engine's on. Gear unlocked. Let's get a little bit of elevation. Let's check these two out next. We got the one right in front of us. There's another one up top left, and then there's a larger one to the right center. Speed a little bit. If I can find some iron, then I might be able to make a smaller scout craft. Sort of circling around. This thing is definitely not nimble. Magnesium, silicone, more uranium. Okay. So it doesn't look like power is going to be too much of an issue. I do want to touch down and mark this. Magnesium, silicone, uranium. Let's tip back a little bit. I'm gonna break my ramp. Lock and off. Again, we're sideways, so magnesium, silicone, uranium. GPS, new from current. Magnesium, silicone, uranium. There's that. Shut the door. Now, always make sure you turn your engines back on before you unlock your gear or you go rolling. Give me some iron. So we're gonna check this one out. Okay, sun's starting to come up. Now I do like that first location that I dropped at. It seemed to be a nice little plane. Should get decent amount of sun coverage. Let's go back and let's center over the iron. So iron, cobalt, and nickel. Trying to be nice and gentle. I do not want to break this ship. Okay, there's that. So this was iron, cobalt, and nickel. GPS, iron, cobalt, nickel. Now the iron is pretty much right here, so I'm going to grab some of it. Grass texture underground is a little wonky. Let's get rid of the stone just a little bit. Let's pick this up. And I keep tapping the F key. You can just hold it and look at whatever you want to pick up. You don't have to tap it each time. Bad habit of mine. There we go. I think what I'm going to do is just drop the stone at the surface. There's that. So okay, where was my exit point? Exit point is here. Really? Come on. It's pushing me back. There we go. Okay. Now we got 8.5K of iron. It's not bad. I definitely don't want to get too much more stone. Start getting some iron going. Now, how far away is the nearest Uranium. Got uranium that's 2k away, uranium that's 1k away. So that was the initial one up on there. And I think that's going to give me a better coverage of the sun. I don't know which way the sun's going to come from, but if it comes up over that mountain, then I'm going to lose maybe an hour or two of sunlight. Whereas if I make my base up on that plateau, I should have better coverage power-wise for my base. I do have a boulder. Where was that boulder at? Where'd you go? Aha, there you are. What does this thing have? These things usually have ore in them. Magnesium. Sure, need a little magnesium. Gonna need that for bullets to kill the dogs anyway. And it's right on the surface, don't have to go find it. Let me see. I am going to make a marker to this. GPS. Mag. Boulder. There we go. So we got a lot of nickel over on this side. Iron. More nickel. So we got cobalt over this way. I love the grass texture on this. It's pretty cool. Okay. Stop derping around. Magnesium, we're just going to queue up to go. Do 1,000 magnesium. We'll finish that uranium. What we're gonna do is engines on, landing gear unlocked. We're gonna go get back up here to our original spot. I think this is where we're going to set the base up. Where is the moon at? I don't think that's the moon. Is that the... Yeah, that might be the moon. I'm not sure if that's... Yeah. That's got to be the moon instead of the alien planet. That'd be a little close. Okay. Let's get down here, back to where our mine shaft was. This is going to be where we're going to set this up as a station. This is actually fairly easy to do, as long as I don't wreck it. So what we're going to do is land this thing. Back over here. Oop, tip back, not forward. Nice, soft, easy landing. Hopefully. Okay. Let's turn those off. Let's grab them. Let's see. What are we going to need? One of these. We need one of these. And then we need set up two merge blocks. Okay. So, 5. What we're going to do... Actually, I got to get this up in the air first. So... And I just did what I said to never do. I unlocked the gear before my engines were on. That could have sent me kind of rolling a little bit. So what we're going to do is set up a merge block on the bottom of this, facing down. Oh, I need steel plates. I knew that. Let's see. We'll grab 220 steel plates. Probably going to need construction components. 92. Sure, what do we need for these? Steel plate, construction components, computers. We'll grab 80 computers. We don't have a lot of motors right now. Can we make motors? Once I grab some nickel, I can. Okay. Yeah, I haven't grabbed any nickel yet. Okay. So we need 2 motors. Let me see. We'll take that. Ah, small steel tube. Okay. Easy enough. Small steel tube. We should be able to make that. Okay. I'm like, did I turn that off? I think this might get me enough. There is that. And then what we're going to do is pretty much right underneath it. Hit the right buttons here. There's that. 7. Now, for the fun part. This is where things could go horribly wrong. Oh, we have a problem. that is not powered, so I don't think this is going to work. I think that merge block needs power. And it does. Go away, doggies. Construction components, those are always nice. Ooh, displays. There's that. Oh. Well, that could have been the problem. Yeah, now my elevation's a problem. Yeah, I know it's a temporary ship. 7. Really? Are the dogs in the way now? Fine. We'll do that like that. 7. Still need power for this, maybe. I can't remember. Let's see what that's gonna do. And we're merged. Now, this is no longer a temporary ship. This is a station. So now what we can do is with the ramps. That. Let's weld these things up. Oh, and that is the timer right there. So that's the end of episode 1. So now what I can do is I can come up here. This is all nice and attached. And I should be able to... Oh yeah, because we're stationed now. I don't have external view. So what I can do is I can turn off the engines. I can start stripping those down when I get a chance. So now we have a station out of this. And what I can do is... The dog bodies are still in my way. What I'm going to do real quick is get rid of that landing gear. Make a support column down. Just provide a little extra support. Shift P. Let's paint this all up so our station matches. There we go. So, this is the start of our space empire. Ow. As I smash into my ramp. Let me heal up real quick. Okay, so that's going to be the end of the first episode of Space Engineer School Dropout. I'm the noob in space. Well, actually, I'm the noob on the planet right now trying to get to the moon, which I can't see the moon. So, have a good one, guys. Bye.